everybody. Today we're going to be covering our server-server battle against 1547. So this was probably one of my more favorite battles we've had. Both servers were pretty evenly matched depth-wise and even top-end power-wise. So you can see here we won 120 to nothing. We captured their two level 2 runes for one cycle each. Nobody held capitals, nobody held runes at the end. You'll see they actually killed a lot more of our troops than we killed theirs. Huge credit to them. It was a lot of fun fighting them. Definitely always will look forward to fighting them again. Point store, make sure you always collect your points, individual points. Top 10 here. You can see I'm actually in it. I don't remember if I got it on video or not, but there was a moment where I jumped over their server and they magneted me, and I was basically just in the middle of an onslaught from everybody. So it was kind of fun for me. You can keep going. You'll see we had pretty decent participation today. And then their side, they had a couple guys that just were demolishing us. And then beyond that, they also had the participation with them too, so huge credit to them. I do have some video footage after this. I'm not sure how much of it I'm going to put in, but there's mine and my buddy Dirty Nun or Foe. His stuff is all going to be in there too. He sent me his footage that he recorded, so you get to kind of see two different perspectives. So with that, if you enjoy the content, please remember to like and subscribe, and see ya. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you.